outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Can't believe I got this on video, lol.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
I know what you want, girl, let me be the one to hold your hand forever, we'll be good together. I'll make you feel special, help you feel less stressful. Fix the holes in your heart, it's what I wanted from the start. I got mental issues, always fucking miss you. Tons of bloody tissue all over my room. I need to clean them up, baby, I fucked up. Baby, will you help me, because I'm gonna help you.
10 things to do in New York City. See Brooklyn Bridge. Go to the Financial District and have a hot dog. Visit the New York Botanical Garden. Go to the 93rd floor of One Vanderbilt. Take a ferry to see Statue of Liberty. Have fun at the Interactive Color Factory Museum. See the vessel at Hudson Yard. Relax and stroll at the Central Park. Watch a Broadway show. See Times Square at night.
I want you to guess the price of this penthouse apartment here on Billionaire's Row in New York City, starting off in the 57-foot-long Great Room, which flows into the Grand Dining Room area, right into your open concept family room slash kitchen. Now, this is a full-floor apartment, meaning you have no neighbors. It's just you and your family living in just over 6,200 square feet up in the sky. There are 5 bedrooms in this penthouse, but we're just going to show you a few of the best ones. Back out into the hallway. Now, this entire wing is for the owner of this penthouse. And this bathroom we're about to show you alone costs just under $3 million. You've got your views to the south through your floating vanity. And of course, in this apartment, you have views even from your shower with custom marble on the floors, walls, and ceiling. And this is actually a steam room in the middle, complete with huge jacuzzi. On the far side here, this is just a mirror image of that first side with a steam shower. And at the very end of the hallway, welcome to the owner's bedroom with views of Central Park to the north, Billionaire's Row off to the east. And this penthouse is currently on the market for $45 million.
You know you're rich in New York City if you reserve an entire street and use a crane to bring up your furniture.